Well, hello! It's gonna be a fun one today. Hope you got your snacks and drinks. This episode is so money. Hope you are ready. So let's do this. Whoa, Tracy, look at you go vroom vroom. Oh, and look at the special treatment. I wish someone would carry my books and open the door. Hey there, Elsa. Looks like you are having a bit of a struggle. Hey, can you please hold the door? Run, girl! Maybe he didn't hear you? You okay, Blondie? Hey, dudes. One straw, one Coke, one thirsty girl. It sure does take a lot of money for this service. Glad you made it, girl. Take a load off. Look at all those books. That's a workout in itself. Tracy, come up here. Huh? Who, me? Yeah, you, girl. That's right, girl. Take your Segway. Oh, and don't forget your drink. Maybe she'll let you borrow it when it's your turn. What in the world? I don't know the answer. Just add it up. Looks like a tough one to me. Oh, she's got it. Yeah, I know this. Princess!
Yes!
Makes sense to me, too!
What?
And how did you figure this out?
Look, it all equals up to Princess!
What? Whoa, really? What are you up to, Elsa? Uh-oh, I feel like I know where this is going. Go and sit down, Smarty Pants Princess!
Ah!
You too, security! He literally didn't see it coming. Now that's a look, Tracy! Buckle up! Looks like we have a rich girl versus regular girl challenge! Pizza! Hey guys, dig in!
Yes!
Yummy! That's a whole lot of pizza! Looks
Thank
very
you.
Expensive! Enjoy, Mark and Kelly! Look at you, Miss Fancy Pants! What's for lunch, Blondie? A sandwich! That bread looks delicious! Hey, girl! Eating sandwiches again? It's good! Hey, don't be offended. We have pizza over here if you want some! Yeah, sounds good! Elsa, what are you up to?
Oh no! You just spilled your Coke all over Tracy! You ruined my Gucci Oops. Dress!
Oh, I'm so sorry!
It was expensive, and it's my favorite!
You got her! Good job! Oh, it looks like Princess has an idea, too! Oh, I get it! The $100 bills are sticking to the dress because the Coke is sticky! Brilliant! That dress is getting more and more expensive by the minute!
Wow! Your dress is amazing!
Beautiful!
Oh, I love it! It's perfect!
Nice lollipop! It's as big as your head!
How is it?
Are you looking at the latest trends again on your phone? Yum! Peanut M&Ms! Wow, girl!
Who is gonna clean all this up?
You sure know how to treat yourself! Miss Princess has a plan!
Snap, snap! Of course you have a maid! Clean all this up, please, okay?
Yes!
Wow, must be nice! I would love to scroll on my phone all day, too! Wow, your maid moves fast!
Don't forget anything!
Seriously, that is the fastest maid on the planet! Look at that giant Hubba Bubba! Wow, she's honestly the best!
Clean up everything here on the table, and here is your payment.
Girl, you did such a great job! It's so clean! And look at all that cash! You earned it, girl! How's that book, girl?
Oh, look at that cute little lolly!
It's the perfect size! Book must be good! Oh, and your miniature Milky Way! Now look who's creating a mess! Hey, Daddy-O!
What is this mess? Clean it up!
Uh-oh! Girl, you better get to cleaning! Wow, now that is some mess! Definitely not pretty!
Take this mop and clean this all up!
Okay!
Now!
I know, but you can read your book later! Wow, like magic! So, Dad, what do you think?
Great job! Looks so amazing!
What's inside your closet?
Watch out, Dad!
Avalanche!
You okay? Get him out of there! I'm so sorry! Well, now you're gonna have to clean it all up. Again!
Movie time! What are you looking for, Elsa? Oh, I see. Someone snuck their snack inside. Milky Way! Tracy is definitely not impressed. Enjoy your candy bar, girl. Hey!
See this sign? No food or drinks in here. Do you want me to throw you out?
No, no, I'm sorry. Waiter! Would you look at that cart of yummy food? Thank you.
You are so welcome, madame. Enjoy your food.
Girl, didn't you hear the security guard? Hopefully he didn't hear the M&Ms hit the floor! Busted!
Who does this belong to?
It's mine!
Here you go, ma'am.
What? I'm sorry, Elsa. Maybe Tracy will share? Or maybe not. Love your dress, Tracy! You have the best taste in clothes! Oh, what's in your locker?
Wow!
Of course! All the best treats in the world! Ooh, what are you gonna take with you to class? Twix! Yes! Love Twix! What else? Yes, those notebooks are beautiful! Only looks like one will fit!
Okay.
Just toss that one to the side without a care in the world! Have fun, girl! Hey, Elsa! Oh, not getting along today, are we? It's okay, not everyone has a locker. Oh, what treats do you have in your box? Yum! You have a little Coke left! Ooh, and marshmallows! Oh, they look a little hard. But you do have some awesome notebooks, too! Hey, girl! What's up? Happy birthday! Yay!
Happy birthday!
Woo! Happy birthday! Happy birthday, Tracy! What great classmates you have! Thank you, thank you! Can't wait to go out for a fancy dinner tonight with you all! Poor Elsa has to work! Sorry, Blondie. So, what are you guys gonna get? Can I take your order? Oh, you work here? Yes, we will take this one, this one, this one, and all fries all around. Okay, bye. Poor girl. Sorry you can't be part of all the fun. Looks like you are definitely celebrating tonight. Mmm, look at all that yummy food. Glad you guys are having a good time. I love it here. The best. It is, isn't it? Should we get cake too?
Yes.
Waitress. Yes, would you like something else? We want cake. Now go. Don't feel bad, girl. Oh, wait. Looks like Miss Blondie has something up her sleeve. You are very good at your job, girl. Don't let it get you down. I wonder when the cake is coming. Oh, wow. Over here. Wow, that looks good. The chef made this especially for you. Oh, oh no. Stop laughing. Bye, guys!
Your friends didn't pay the bill, so you're gonna have to pay for it!
Ouch! I'm not sure who won this one, but on the upside, there's leftovers! I love fashion magazines! Wow, I like that one! Ooh, nice, right? So expensive! I already have it, it's so last season! Oh, really? We will see tomorrow! Whatever! I see what you're up to. You are making that dress.
Wow.
Let's see how it comes out. Would you look at that? I can't wait to see it on. I spent so much shopping yesterday. I have so many new clothes and gifts. Wow, Elsa. You look so pretty. See all this? You definitely got everyone's attention. Told you I had it. Let's go look at her dress.
Yeah.
Oh, no, guys. I will say you did an awesome job on that dress.
Why is there only one sleeve?
It's the style, you know? Oh, looks like you forgot to sew that up there. There's a big hole. And now your sleeve is coming off. Oh, no, I'll just go now.
You got another hole in the back.
Oh my god.
Girl, you are literally falling apart at the seams. Not the shoes, too. Poor girl.
Let's go back to Tracy.
Come on! I told you guys. What did you guys think of the show?
We had a lot of fun putting this together for you. Be sure to sub and hit that bell button for notifications. And check back every Wednesday and Saturday for our next show. Until then, see you later!